What's going on, everybody? My name is Austin. We're back at Berkify Game, and we're here once again with Fort Zombie. We got two missions. One's a weapons mission, and the other is a survivor mission. I think I'll go to survivor mission first, because it's a shorter one. I haven't had any supply missions yet that I could reach, so that's not a good thing. Supplies are very important. Survivors over in this general area. Basically, I'm just gonna have to fight them. That's what's gonna happen. Fuck off. Oh, he's got a gun. I can't for life to figure out. Oh. Oh fuck, come on now. That was not a good time for that. He's right there in front of you, hit him! God damn it. Oh, fuck. God, fuck! You fucking kidding me? He's right there in front of you. This mission did not go in my favor. I ran into way too much shit. Got pushed sidetracked by the zombies and I'm trying to fucking find the survivors so I can leave. Is this another one in the fucking jail or in the... There's another one in here in there. Maybe. No, they're not out here. Maybe something upstairs, so I'll go check it out. Come on. Fucking hit him so he dies. Idiot. Wow, sorry. Go through the fucking window. You're pathetic right now. Alright. Didn't help much. We'll check the supply over here. Oh, come on. I need those meds. Oh shit. What the hell? What the fuck? God, fuck you! Quit fucking making it till it goes off my screen. Lock the fucking mouse. Going, get back here and fucking die. Whatever I'm saying, I'm trying to kill one fucking guy again. I need to take a break from this game, damn it. I've done like 3 episodes in a row straight. Fuck that boss. I thought that had crushed a zombie. That would have been so funny. Nothing. Okay, so I'm leaving. There's absolutely no reason to come in here other than to get my ass kicked. God damn it, come on. Percent health, come on. What the hell? I just wanna go home, There's a piece of violence. I can't get through the car. Fuck. I don't know how to jump, but I can't do anything about it right now. I know I'm quiet because I'm trying to really concentrate on not dying here. Where is this place? Oh fuck, it's a bed. Oh, what the hell did I just walk into? Fucking die, you sack of shit! Both of you fucking... Everywhere I go is just dangerous, damn it. It doesn't have to be that way. I can't hit a goddamn thing, it's pissing me off. Come on, give me my good gun. Reload. How'd you even get in here? Fuck you. How do y'all keep finding me? Oh, fuck, damn it. Fucking damn it. God damn it. I'm gonna die out here. I really am. This is where Survivor is. Oh my fucking god. 6% health. I wasted like 93 of my health. Where are you at, you sack of shit? You better be worth all this fucking trouble. Where the fuck are you? Not in the pool. Over there? Everywhere looking for this fucking thing, I can't find it. I say just fuck that survivor and go home. It's only 11:07 in game, I'm not gonna have time to do anything else. Can you fucking kill something? Thank you. Sack of shit. I don't know where this fucking thing is. I'm seriously fucking confused. In here? Can I even get in there? I can't hit you. It's in here somewhere, as far as I can tell. Well, it's back behind that zombie. I'm not gonna be able to kill that one. Can't hit wherever the hell I'm trying to hit over there. You suck. the hell did I just find? I just found it's not very helpful. It's in the right place here. Well, see, that says they're over there. So, like, right next door, maybe? Let's go next door. Not very helpful, but I'll take it. We can come through that door. I don't have the health, so you know, fuck off. Oh fuck. Well, I'm fucked. Damn it! Worked so fucking hard, I couldn't even find the fucking guy! Fuck this and fuck you, you piece of shit games. Why quit playing it? Because either I did really bad or I did really good and then it got fucked up in one fucking mission. It's bullshit. It's straight fucking bullshit. Top of that, my survivors aren't no fucking help. Whatever. What the fuck ever. Dylan's game tonight. Played 3 episodes in a fucking row. I'm stressed out. I hate life. I hate everything. Fuck you. As always, like this video, please like and subscribe. If you have suggestions, gameplay tips, comments, put in the comment section below, and I'll see you all in the next episode.